just got to keep on getting better at communicating with each other and putting in a time where we're not in the gym. Just put in that extra time, like I said, like I tell the girl, you walk around the house, give your mother a little bump when you go up by the refrigerator, just to let you know, mama got you boxed out for that rebound. So working your game always to get your basketball IQ up. I like it so much because it's a challenge. And I always grew up wanting to take challenges, and this is a big challenge to get this program going back in the right direction, and I think I'm the man for it.